Charleston has just announced Vice President Kamala Harris will be visiting the Lowcountry next week. The VP will be stopping at the college as part of her Fight for Our Freedoms college tour. The Vice President says that the tour will focus on key issues that disproportionately impact young people all across America. That event will be held at the Sotilly Theater and it begins at 1 p.m.